If your job includes analyzing data from databases or creating and distributing reports, then this video is for you. Many information workers, data analysts, or reporting managers need an effective, productive way to analyze data and creating reports. Most often, the need for information is urgent and the requests are changing. Dynamic AI is all about productivity, effectiveness, and real-time delivery of information. And best of all, you only need a browser to access the information, anytime, any device. In this video, we are going to show you how Dynamic AI can help you to get the answers to these questions quickly and share the results with the people who need it. Let's assume that you are asked to provide a report that shows the number of employees in your company. You point your browser to the Dynamic AI URL and log into Dynamic AI. First, you find the data source by looking at the available data sources in the connected databases. You can easily see what data is inside any of the tables. Dynamic AI gives you immediate response by showing sample data from the data sources when you select it. This allows you to very quickly find the right data source. When I select the employee data source, it shows the first 50 rows and columns. This list might already be enough information for the request, but let's turn this list into a report that provides more meaningful information. To get an overview of how many employees there are per department, we select the department column and drag it to the left to turn it into a group. In order to get a count of rows for each department, we can click on any of the columns and select the count from the menu. This will add the totals to the end of the row. As you can see, the list is now nicely grouped by department. To extend the report, we can add the employee country as an extra dimension and show the country as a pivot table by dragging it into the horizontal direction. This immediately gives a good overview of the employees per department per country. To see which employees there are in a certain department or country, you can drill down by clicking on the number, and Dynamic AI will show the employee details on the next level of the report. The second level of the report could be left like it is now, or you can divide that into groups on that level as well. Let's create a group on education and add the gender as a column grouping. The report now allows you to select a drill down value at the top level, and the next level of the report shows the grouping on the details level. By clicking on the number in the second level, you will see the next level of the report, which are the details in this case. As you can see, in very little time, you can create a good looking overview on the employees in a report that is highly interactive. In order to make this report available to other users, you can save the report. The category, group, and name fields provide an easy way of organizing the reports in the Reports menu. When saving the report, you can also decide who should have access to the report. This can be just yourself, another user, or a group of users. The ownership, which allows changing the report, can be controlled separately. After saving, you will find the report on the Reports menu. Anyone who logs into Dynamic AI and has access to the report based on their rights will now be able to run the report. When running the report, it will always show the real-time data from the data source that is used by the report. This is how easy it is to make reports available to others. Sharing the results of the report is also made very easy in Dynamic AI. You can easily send the report as an email message directly from within Dynamic AI. This email message may contain data in the format as it is shown here, or include the report attached as a Word or Excel file. You can even have Dynamic AI fully automatically send the results in an email message on a regular basis, for example, once a month. The data of the report can also be downloaded or emailed as an Excel or a number of other file formats. For advanced usage, the Excel file can even be linked to the report in Dynamic AI, so that the Excel file automatically refreshes the data from the Dynamic AI when it's opened. For more advanced reporting, there is the design mode. The various steps allows you to control the different aspects of the report. On the first step, we can, for example, add a graph to the report. Let's select a stacked column chart. It provides us with a good graphical overview of the employees. The graphs are interactive and can even be clicked on to drill down on the data. Dynamic AI also helps you getting an overview of the data by automated intelligence. This is best explained by showing it. When clicking the AI button, Dynamic AI analyzes your data and provides you with a number of lists that are grouped based on the data in the data source. You can easily decide what lists you would like to keep. It also allows you to combine lists to get more advanced report just by dragging one report over the other. When you are satisfied with the results, you save the report so that it will become accessible from the menu. Analyzing data often includes comparing data over time or comparing other dimensions like countries or departments. Using filters in Dynamic AI, you can easily make such a comparison. We take a data source that provides sales information and group the data by product group and put the details on the next level of the report. In order to filter the data for a certain year, we take out the year of the order date and create a combo type filter on it. By going into design mode of the report, we can specialize the filter to be of a compare type. This allows you to select two values, years in this case, and have those compared by Dynamic AI. This provides valuable information in a very easy way. For dashboard style reporting, you can put a number of reports together on a dashboard page so that they can be viewed together, providing a broader overview. Let's summarize what we just did. We showed you an overview of what Dynamic AI can do for you. Dynamic AI really stands out in the market for information delivery and does this in a 100% browser-based environment, meaning there is no client installation or maintenance involved to start using Dynamic AI. The reports you deliver through Dynamic AI are smart, interactive, and offer features end users love to use. Getting skills for creating reports in Dynamic AI as an author is easy. Training end users can be kept to a minimum. Together with the attractive licensing structure, this makes Dynamic AI a very affordable and effective reporting solution. The licensing structure ranges from low budget entry to large scalable configurations. Comparing Dynamic AI, there is no tool that gets close to the speed and flexibility with which reports can be developed and distributed. With Dynamic AI, you can massively reduce the time from a user's request for information to its delivery. If you want to give Dynamic AI a try in your own data, go to our website at www.dynamicai.com and apply for a free evaluation version or contact a representative in your region. With Dynamic AI, we can make you look good.